Some residents call these new refuse containers loony bins. Lewisham Council say they're wheelie bins. They were put on the doorstep of 7,000 homes to test public reaction over a six-month trial period. The aim's to make refuse collection quicker and more efficient. They hold more garbage and, it's claimed, are safer for both householders and refuse collectors. But elderly and infirm people faced with steps or just the size of the new bins say they can't cope.
For a start, my husband cannot lift it up the steps because he's just had a hip operation. I can't lift it up the steps because I've got a bad hand. So what we've been told is they will not empty the bins unless they're at the top of the steps. So if they don't give us permission to leave it at the bottom of the steps, we don't think we'll collect our rubbish will be collected.
I know some of them are putting for smaller ones now. It might help having the smaller ones.
Thank
but
you.
Everything's got its snags.
Lewisham say they're providing smaller wheelie bins on request, and refuse collectors will help people who have difficulties.
So far, out of over 7,000 households that have been given the wheelie bins, we've only had six people let us know that they're not prepared to use them. Now, we won't force people. If people refuse to use them, we won't make them. But only six serious protests out of over 7,000 is not a bad record, I think.
Even if Lewisham can sell the change to residents, they might still have a problem on their hands over how many refuse collectors it takes to do the job. They've admitted the introduction of wheelie bins could mean staffing levels being slashed by more than half. If that's true, a battle with the manual unions could put the whole project in the dustbin. Mark Wordsworth, Thames News.